pass okay, and there's going to be a free kick down the ground.
Yeah,
it's against, going to go to Mitch Robinson,
yeah,
I think.
It's against Jack Steven. I know you're all over this, Moons. Mitch Robinson doing a heavy tag on Steven.
Look, he's doing a big heavy tag. He just knocked him on his backside straight away there, boys.
And he got grumpy. Rockliffe from 40. Perfect start. Over the head to Riewoldt. Andrew's got the fist down. Zorko, pocket. Doing all the attacking at the moment. Gets it inside 50 straight through Geary. Little sidestep was good. Bender around the body. Might be just as good. Golden start. Dawson slopped it through.
Today.
Set shot history there.
Just a couple of games behind buckets low. Deep into the square and out the back. May get an opportunity for a snap, and they do. And Riders kick the goal.
Dawson. Cut off by McKenzie. And now quick rebound football from the Saints. Roberton goes long. Riewoldt's there short. Armitage, if he wants him, sees him run back to the square. Overcooked the pass. Lodi's down there as well. Tucked into the pocket and drives it home. It worked after all.
He gives it to Savage. Savage inside 50 once again. Where are the big boys? Well, Riewoldt couldn't get a fly. Almost did the roving.
Great
he
hands.
Did do the roving. He gives it away and Nunes gets the goal. Attack, Geary, front spot. Walker came at him hard from behind. Waiting down an opportunity for Bastanac. Round the body he goes in the mark. The diving mark taken by Dawson, who's already kicked one.
Well, this will really...
It's silly. Not the first time Nick Riewoldt's done that, so he, as captain, has taken it upon himself to try and protect Jack Steven, but he just needs to be careful the way he's doing
it. Well, it's the timing, Jace. You don't do it before he shoots for goal. Do it after.
So they're looking at a two-goal turnaround here, and that is what has happened. The Lions have taken advantage. A hand pass away now. They've run into trouble once again. That was Zorko. Hanley under pressure tries to get back to Rich. He loses it. And now the Saints go charging forward, spiralling up towards the big guns in Holmes. He's there, but he couldn't take the mark. He also had assistance through Membry, who's still lurking. And so too is Loney. And Loney kicks his second.
Rockliffe turns it over. Horrible. Nunes almost missed his boot with it. It might work. Bruce.
Well, they've been pretty quiet, Riewoldt, Membry and Bruce. They've only taken the two marks between them.
This will give them their biggest lead in the shadows of quarter time, and that was never in doubt. Goal umpire did not move.
It sticks that time. And he can get onto the right boot, and he does. Big pack once again. Who's at the back? How easy is Jaron Geary going to do that? Geary gets his first and the Saints first for the quarter. Go in towards the middle. Finds his man there in Dawson. He's got amongst the goals so far today. Walker to Keys and he'll turn around and kick the goal. Now he'll go back. But he's in the square and should have no trouble kicking the Lions. First for the quarter and the fourth for the game.
Just
for the year, Ben Keys and his career. Just the three goals. Now make that four. Earmarked for that. Goes back towards Stephen Martin. He was overrun, couldn't take it cleanly. Now an opportunity for Wright to get clear. And he does. He can have a bounce. He's smack bang in the middle of Etihad. Goes over the top of Membry. If it sits, he could be in business. Membry paddles it cleverly to Roberton. Roberton's tucked in the pocket. Give it back to the man. And he does, and he kicks the goal. Through Justin Lepich's mind at the moment. Will we see him as a senior coach?
Yeah, it's a good kick.
Walker, good kick, good pass.
That was clever.
Good mark.
Yeah, it was.
A slow, deliberate run up, and then from 42 metres, drop punt on its way, and looks good. Well done. Walker gets his first. Walker, Holmes with the left fist. Is it a good spoiler? Walker was there, couldn't take it cleanly. Montagna, busy, Savage, goes deep inboard. Dempster pops it over the top once again. They're going wide, but that's going to be okay. Billings gives it away to Roberton. Here's the lead from Riewoldt.
Oh, that's beautiful play from the wing. Clean precision skill from St Kilda on that occasion.
And they met in round 9 in 2015. Riewoldt booted 4 goals in their win. He's kicked 1 today as, once again, the skipper steadies the ship.
Cut them some slack. Mays thumps it. Should be Fisher's ball. Tough one. Back into the lineup this week. Might still be his last game of his career, but his body on the line there says he wants to play next year. And Riewoldt takes the mark. 48 out.
For the Brisbane Lions. But again, Robertson to Riewoldt. The last two shots at goal from Dylan Robertson, just clinical again in his ball use.
I think Merritt would be thinking, couldn't you give me an easier task in my last game?
And he's had a sider from this spot, then drills it. 2 in a row. What was that? We're going to show you that again. That was a bizarre piece of work. Bell, over the back, drills it.
Yeah.
By McKenzie, gives it off to Akers. Akers wastes no time, deep in towards the forward line. Whoa! Big fly by Josh Bruce, and he's going to go back and kick the goal from 25 out.
That was a terrific mark.
And it comes from another Brisbane turnover. Lewis Taylor had time, he had options, and he turns it over, and Josh Bruce does not miss from this point on any ground.
Just a matter of how accurate it is.
Does not miss.
No, he doesn't miss.
Directly in front. And as you said, Jason, and Spud does not miss.
That's why you've got 10 goals, 7.
Holmes up early, got the palm down to Gilbert. They didn't get the clearance. Well, they might still get the clearance. Yeah. Membry breaks free in some space. Over the back, Riewoldt.
Make that the 11th mark.
That's it. Look, it's terrific quick movement from St Kilda. He's going to go out on the left foot here and just hook it around the corner.
And this is the new 10-metre rule, so he's allowed to run around an extra couple of metres here. Just think his way through it.
This is for 3 for the quarter for Riewoldt. He's giving Paul Roger Merritt a final game to remember. So a couple of handball options. Bruce is calling for a forward. They need to get it to him, though. Montagna, he goes central instead. Delightful kick to right.
No, you're right, Dwayne. Bruce was always on, but then...
this to stretch the margin out to 36. And we'll keep an eye on that percentage. They need to at least double the Lions' score at the end of this to do some more damage to that percentage. He drills it. That was never in doubt either.
They go wide to the outer side. Hemelman was there. Couldn't take it cleanly. Taylor, again with Dash, returns it. Opportunity now for Bastanac. Goes a little wider, but that's okay. Inside 50 once more. Where's Merritt? He goes up and he takes the mark.
Oh, good grab, Sauce.
Well done, Sauce, in his 200th and last game. To shoot for goal. For the first goal of the season, because he spent the year at the other end of the ground, he kicks the goal. And they come from everywhere.
That was great. He kicked the goal with his first game. Every Brisbane player.
Every single one.
Yeah, except the players on the bench, of course, and they would have thrown.
Takes the mark in front of Rich. Oh, swings Stephen on the left foot. Armitage. Here they go. Dylan Robertson loves to have a run. Jackie Stephen is down there on his own. He's got it. He thought about scooting away, but he'll go back now, and he should kick the goal from 25 out directly in front.
Agent. Good ball movement again. Good, great use from Robertson again.
Jack, one of 8 Saints to have played every game this year. And he's kicked his first goal for the day. And once again, the Saints are able to answer. Just forward of the wing, Riewoldt wants it. He's scouting back now, but he elects to go inboard.
Yeah, that's a good
lead point. Was on, and that was an excellent kick because Taylor was lurking. But Jack Loney, who's kicked 2 goals in the first quarter, has an opportunity now.
That's 50.
50. Plays on, and there's a 50.
Yeah.
Goal here for the Saints.
Well, he's got to kick his third goal.
And he does. All at that end of the ground, Jack Loney, 3 goals to him. It's away from Ross, kicks towards Hanley, who takes the mark in front of Stephen.
Well, they've got Merritt on McKenzie at the moment, deep.
He's ignored.
50 against
50
Savage.
50 metres, Savage, yep, running past.
Yeah, tell you what, and I think, you know, the exuberance of a big final, you don't want to be losing a final late in the game with something like that.
That's some Kilda blood rule while that was happening.
And Nice to see a perfect bounce, and Holmes wins it. Akers runs onto it, and he gets clear. He's got Stephen running with him, but he does it on his own. Up towards Weller, and Riewoldt at the back. He plays on him, kicks the goal. You can't answer a goal any quicker than that. He now has four. Spears it. He was looking, I think, for Armitage. Went past him and Jack Stephen. Now Martin gives it to Ritchie from 50 metres. Goes bang with a bomb, but he's got the goal.
Akers inside to Gilbert. And that's 50. Keys went in too close.
And from behind. Well,
and that's really good play from Robertson, because you want run from half back. And I think
their ability to think about the rules disappears.
And it's the attention to detail that sorts the wheat out from the chaff, the better sides from the also-rans.
Just to explain that, you can't just point to a guy manning him. You actually have to be alongside him. And Gilbert makes them pay.
Across to Akers. Look away, hand pass. He feigns it. Then he tries to run through the middle. And he's still going. Strength. He had a bounce. He's gone a long way. He's put him inside 50 to Riewoldt.
Gee, that was a beautiful kick from Akers. Great strength from Akers. Kick from Akers on that occasion.
So Riewoldt for number five. There it is. A big day out for the skipper. Matheson hurriedly to the defensive 50, but straight to the new boy. Can he kick a goal? Yes, he can. Brendan White, wow. Welcome.
We saw Merritt in the third quarter. Now it's Brendan White, the first gamer.
So 61.3 and dropping with each St Kilda goal. The Lions heading closer to a wooden spoon. Touch ball, McKenzie told to keep going. Keys drags him down. Couldn't slip the tackle, Zorko. Matheson bangs it on the boot, got it around the body. All about the bounce.
It's been
and got to find one.
Well, that was a...
showed skill as he got it to Weller. He pokes it out wide to Armitage, who's on with that left foot in towards the forward line. Riewoldt, mark number 16.
Yeah, two to go, Jace. Three to go to break his own record. And he's taken one contested mark out of his 16. And as you said, they're all on the lead.
This for number six, as far as goals are concerned, and he makes no mistake. Boy.
Well, you think you've got him covered after two, and then he just keeps presenting.
Well, he puts his hands on his head, and you think he's gone, and then he pushes off and goes again.
Membry got up.
Well, it's a free kick here. Two Membry, I think,
one. Oh, he didn't know it was his. Montagna had no idea.
Well,
the umpire, he told Montagna, you have to go. I'm telling you to go. Montagna didn't want to go.
No, you're right, Dwayne. And Montagna was there watching, and the umpire said, it's advantage on your bike, and Montagna didn't go, so he said, I'm going to have to bring it back.
As you would be, but again, he kicks this goal, and it'll be two in reply to Brisbane's one, and again, the wooden spoon back in play. And there's a ton of time left in this.
He's had a great year, Tim Membry.
Down, it's a St Kilda player too. He looks in trouble. Keep an eye on that as Gilbert has it. Goes up towards centre wing.
They're out here.
Montagna.
Revolt
in towards
Bruce.
Savage.
Well, Geary's in a lot of pain, guys.
He was kneed right in the ribs, guys.
Yeah,
in that contest.
I think he's got some rib trouble there.
He's still free, Revolt.
Montagna's run on down. Bruce is there. He's called out. Revolt and Bruce takes the mark and he'll kick the goal.
Yeah, to give.
No Lions pushed back. No one was calling for others to come back.
Bruce gets the goal, his third.
Five.
Jack Stephen to take the kick. The lead is on from Armitage. And game number 150.
Here's Riewoldt.
There's Riewoldt, mark number 18.
Well, at some stage, a Brisbane defender has to stand.
Yeah, but look, he's got his back to it. He's got his back to it, and the ball's kicked.
He had to be another 15 metres in front of him there. He was four or five, and had to turn his head.
This for seven, and he's got it. Riewoldt's on his way. Right. He's kicked seven. He's taken 18 marks.
That's a PB. I think the Brisbane Lions recruiters will be saying, miss.
Eric Hipwood to the top of the square. Dempster's the man in front. They come over the top, Walker.
That's a terrific contested mark.
No, it's a beautiful mark. He's taken.
So this will help their cause as far as that ladder position is concerned. 20 out, directly in front. He gets the goal. He's got two.
Bouncing ball. Rockliffe goes back. Bangs it around the body. And Walker. Walker, goal line. He's about to kick two in a row. It's not sure. They did drop him after recruiting him, which was a little bizarre. But he drills it, and he's got three.
Yeah, he's been okay today. There's no doubting that. And
defenders there around him. Not out of trouble yet. McKenzie went again. Got the hand pass away. That was clever. Where's Riewoldt? There's Riewoldt! And there's the record.
There's his record.
19.
Again, trailing in from behind there, Daniel Merritt.
Good.
Yeah.
So this for one for number eight. He's got it.
Three. What a game.
Riewoldt, 8 goals, 19 marks. Made the mark, Matheson. His hand pass goes astray. There are plenty of Saints there. Just trying to surge the ball forward, but Taylor intercepts. And so Bruce intercepts as well. Gives it off to McKenzie. No one downfield. They're racing down there now. Riewoldt's wide. Armitage is wide. Savage is going down there as well. They've just got to get it to them. Here's the kick that will count towards Riewoldt. Savage does the shepherding. Riewoldt takes the mark. Number 20.
Three Brisbane defenders all looked at each other.
Riewoldt from 45. It's coming back. Coming back, and he's got 9. His equal best ever in a stellar career.
Wow, this is fantastic, you would think.
Brisbane Lions stopped from winning the wooden spoon this year. Taylor, he looks up. Zorko, Hamelman short to the pocket. He's ignored, loads up, and goals to Booze.
Sorry,
we shouldn't.
Shane Savage, but
Matheson to Zorko.
Daniel might have a week here.
Well, he won't have a week. Won't matter. Better off finding him.
Gives it off. Matheson again from Zorko. In towards goal, over the top and through. So Matheson has suddenly picked up a couple of goals. Back in the side this week for what possibly may well be his last game. Walker tried to just paddle it forward to Keyes. Does well, gets it off to Hipwood. Interesting pair of socks Hipwood's wearing today. Down towards the forward line, Rockliffe should kick a goal, and he does.
That's clever.
The dice for Riewoldt's 10th, perhaps. He goes inboard to Fisher. Time ticking down. Armitage looks up. Not a lot to go to. Now Riewoldt feeds back inside 50. He's there for the long bomb if they've got him. Fisher looks up. He's short now, Riewoldt. He led back at the kicker. Weller.
He's looking for it.
He is.
Pokes it in his direction. Well, he had to leave it in the end.
Well, they can still handball for him, right? There's still an opportunity here. There's Armitage.
Well, Armitage looks up. Surely they know he's got 9.
That was such a screw, Josh.
Well, it's not, it's not like a goal for Merritt, is it? I mean, it's a bit different for a midfielder like this.
Game 150 for Armitage.
Butcher it anyway.
Heads toward goal, and the Saints fans get a 25th goal to cheer.
That was good from Blake. Look, Akers in a normal game would go back and kick it, but